Hi. It's JP, Akbar, bartender, the proud of the few, and, well, these are some times. We know that the bar is closed, so I'm going to make for you two cocktails today in response to Albert's challenge. Thank you very much, Albert, and thank you, everybody, that has contributed to our GoFundMe. We're not working right now, so we're making fun videos for you, but we wish that we were hanging out with you and telling stories and having a good time, and well, until we do that again, we're doing this. Let's get started, shall we? And if you wanna make it very special, you can use regular soda water if you want, but I don't have regular soda water. If you wanna make it extra queer, go ahead and use LaCroix, oops, that I'm spilling on myself, orange, and pour that in. Just a bit, and then give it another stir. And there you have it, delicious. Okay, it's time for drink number two. A Tom Collins. And a Tom Collins is great because we have a lot of lemons in the neighborhood. Feel free to grab some of that low-hanging fruit. And why don't we get started? Clumsy me. Lime is nice. You can have a nice, it's a lemon lime Tom Collins. Can you feel that? I wish you were sitting here with me right now. We would hang out on the porch. We would talk about cabbages and kings. We'd have ourselves a good time. And I'd make you as many of these as you wanted. So from me to you, from us to you, stay safe out there. We'll see you really soon when we open up again, okay? Cheers.
This is the perfect time for this.
Delicious.
Mm-hmm.